Okay. Somebody said something during my Bob Ross, when I tried on Bob Ross wig, that they wanted me to try on my Beardo with my Bob Ross wig. So we're going to try that on real quick. Because I'm just in a super random mood about it, apparently. But I found it when we were moving, so that's good. I found my Beardo. So. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. Yeah, wig time and Beardo. Oh, you know what? Maybe I should hide my hair. Okay, hold on. Then this way. I also found these, but I'll put those on after. Okay, let's try this on with this. It's gonna be good. Oh my gosh. No, don't tell Tree Bear about my threatening people. Don't tell her that. I'll be grounded. Then I can't stream. I'm just kidding. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna fit over it. Oh my god, this is terrible. This just looks so bad. Oh no, it's different colors. Oh my face, my head is too freaking big with this hat on. Okay, hold on. Is this the front or the back? I don't know. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Looks like I'm gonna go work out. This looks like some kind of sweat thing. But to something, I'm just gonna put these on to you. To really add. Does that look good?
Yeah! Woo! Party!
We gotta get some funky music on. Funky music, baby. Oh, I can't hear the music. This is so funny. What am I doing right now? I don't even know. I'm just so excited. Freaking ADD right now. Okay. I'm sorry. That I don't know what the hell's going on anymore, but I was just thinking about it because someone wanted me to try these on together, and I was like, oh, I found them in the moving box. Oh, I think a Bob Ross in my eye. But yeah, I saw well, my head feels so much lighter. It's so weird. Okay, but I thought I was gonna show you guys one more thing, but I can't remember. No, I think that's it. But yeah, I saw that in the moving box and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to show stream this because I found my Beardos and I found my Bob Ross wig. But yeah, now I know what I'm gonna do after stream because that was way too fun to dress up like Bob Ross and then just start dancing with a paint palette and some monkey down. Anyways, so the other thing I have to show you guys,